is up, gamers, viewers, TikTokers, YouTubers, and all the above? Welcome back. It's your boy DJ Hunts, and welcome to what may or may not be, I really don't know, the fourth and final part of Layers of Fear. This game has been interesting. Let's put it that way. It's been interesting. Scary, but interesting. So, I'm not sure what else to say. I don't even want to, like, waste any more time about it. Although, I will say, please, if you haven't subscribed already to this channel, please subscribe. Please subscribe. And if you are subscribed, send it to a loved one. That's all I got to say. Here we go. Part 4, Layers of Fear. Enjoy the video. Okay, what am I doing now? Oh, hey! Look up. That's what I gotta do. Okay. I only opened so few doors. Nope. Oh, there we go. Hey. Someone needs to clean this mess up, and it's not gonna be me, okay?
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Poor ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
What the frick? I don't know.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Yeah, it sucks for you, babe. Not sure what to tell you, babe. Ooh, okay. Nah. We're just gonna leave you alone. Not gonna mess with you. I already know what's gonna happen. I've already put through it. I'm not scared of it anymore. Oh, hey, look. It's that one person. Where's the phone? You need a phone call? Phone call! Where's the phone? Okay, baby, West. Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critiques. The basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must. I've warned the baby to containing. Babyface is one of such a painting. This is set up as an abstract. Fiction and reality results in the week along with this. Where is the phone? Why are you killing my rats? That's what I want to know. Oh, that is. Where the frick is the phone? Oh. Oh, there's my phone.
Talk to me. Why won't you talk to me?
'Cause I'm busy. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me go find a number. What number do I call her at? 363. Got it. I did it! 363! Is there another one? 363, I swear I did it right. Okay, there's another phone going. Oh, never mind. Is it too late for me to say I'm sorry? For ripping your face off and use it as paint. Yeah. Did it fall off? No. Oh! Shoot. Probably should have kept moving. Very echoey. You did this. Alright, let's go up the bookshelf. And find our next layer, whatever it might be. Obviously, I did a lot of reading for this painting I'm doing. Okay. Okay. Open the frickin' dresser, dude. Open. Get you. Yeah, I've already read all this. Let's try this again. Let's try this one more time. Up the hallway. To go see me, beautiful wife, whose face I have no problem ripping the face off of. Okay. Baby, I didn't promise nothing. Wee. Now, I don't know if there was supposed to be like another number I was looking for. Maybe it was on the paint. I don't know. I don't think that's the number. So I gotta find like another number to. Don't know. I'm supposed to use the phone to. Ah, there it is. There we go. Got it.
Solves nothing.
Well, sorry, babe. I don't know what to tell you. Hey, you suck. Okay, 3, 5, 4. Cool. Yeah, creepy face. Okay. All right. Ooh. This is fun. Okay. No. Just go. Get to that. Okay. No. Okay. All right. No! Dude, do I gotta set this all over again? This whole puzzle over again? All of it? I'm sorry. Okay, bye-bye, melted foam. That's burnt. Well, babe, I don't know what to tell you. But, door's locked. Shelf's broken down. That one's about to come down.
Mm-hmm. I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
I can't tell if he's being serious, pulling puns, or what the frick is this guy doing? Homie! I just want to know whose finger is it. If it's your own, fine. You can be a psychopath. Trial and error. Got it. Trial and error. Okay. Well, this place doesn't cease to not be creepy. Alright, here we go. Fifth one. Fifth layer of fear with the finger. Yeah, because a piece of someone's skin wasn't enough. What am I doing? Painting my wife? Dang. Alright, finger. Bone. Horsehair, plastic, and then a friggin' someone's skin. Good grief. Alright, let's go find the last layer of fear because screw it. Alright, there's that door. There's that door. And there's that door. Is that even a door? It's open. If she's here, we're moving the other way. If she's not here, moving forward. Alright. Well, that was a fun loop. They thought I was not going to go through that loop because it was so creepy. Whatever. I feel a jump scare coming, so. I don't know about you guys. Look at all them onions. I'm gonna pick that up. Alright, here we go. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess. He couldn't care less. She hated the man with passion. Dang. That was creepy. All right. Time for another trip. I want to be the center of attention. You love you, babe. Hope for the best. Sorry, I think. Could not be sorry, you know. Hey, look, the outside. Can I hop out and get out of this hellhole? No, too easy. Too easy. Ooh, bright colors and nonsense. Let's go check it out. Okay, something about the plague. And there's the door. Whee! Into dripping mess. Ah, you crazy lady. Leave me alone. You know, that's my fault for looking, turning around. I should have just kept moving forward. Instead, I chose to look back. Should have just kept moving forward. But I didn't. Okay, we got a lock on here. Creamy. Cool. Alright. We're rolling. Just paintings wrapped up. Oh, would you shut up? All right.
Hear us. This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face, her hands. She will be devastated.
No kidding. That's why you don't rip it off people's freaking bodies. Yeah, yes, you crazy dude. Can you even paint anymore? I don't think so. I think you're just, Oh my gosh, you gonna put that Ouija board in front of me, man. How about I not? Dear Sin, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight at 363-853. and we'll work out the details. Our number is 363-853. Hope it's all good for you. Sweet. Alright, we gotta play with this stupid Ouija board. Are you? Wait, can I back up? Okay, back out. Nope. Three, six, three. Hold on. 363-853. Is there anything else I need to know details about? Nope. Dear Sen. Right. Okay, 363-853. All right. We're looking for four. Okay, there's more to it than... I don't know. I don't care. Dude Slayer, what's up? Welcome to the stream, dude. November. I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? I used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now all I see is the strange man who only cares about his paintings. Like all they matter. Like they all matter. Like they matter at all. It's all pointless. Music used to help, doesn't anymore. Well, sorry. Music doesn't help.
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
Okay. What about the Krang kid? Something right here. Can't find it though, unless that was it. Oh, the knife.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Okay, what happened? Ah, there we go. Oh, crap. All right, here we go. this here, right? Nope, can't leave yet. All right, going back in. What the heck is going on? This is such a weird game, I'm not gonna lie, y'all. Okay, I'm snapped out of it for whatever reason.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience. A critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Alright, well, there's our sixth layer, y'all. It's gouging out eyes. Can I leave now? Put my frickin' you suck. All right, frick. Wanna play some checkers? I go through. There's no doors, right? Picking up all the checker pieces. Yeah. Whee! Floating. Weird crap. Oh, okay. Hey. Alright. We're a spin. Play a game of checkers or what? What are we doing here? No, oh, not the dead rat. Okay. Yeah. this is trippy. Get the whole checkers game, dude. That's a little weird. Is there a checker piece somewhere I can get to? Is it floating in the air? Oh, there's my bed. Not even sure what I'm even supposed to, what exactly I'm supposed to do right now. Like, seriously, what am I supposed to collect? I don't even know what I'm supposed to collect here. I'm looking. I don't see it, whatever it is that you're trying to show me. Someone needs to help. I don't see it. Ah, there it is. On the frickin' floor, jeez.